Okay, here we go. Mistake number three. And that is so common. Speaking way too fast. People don't get it when you speak fast to them. They just hear blur of words and you don't make the impact. Speaking too fast is a mistake. When I started being a speaker over a quarter century ago, I actually had to teach myself to speak in half speed because I noticed people were not getting the message. Because it takes time for the brain to absorb the message and for the body to process it through, for them to be with what you're saying. So remember to slow down, because by slowing down by half speed, you can emphasize words. You can increase your connection to your audience by smiling, by looking around, by having an interplay with one of them, perhaps. Being human, they need to see a human. They don't need a God, they already have one, but they need to see that you are a reliable human, and slow speed conveys much more reliability than a fast speed. When somebody rushes through the words and get things done to get more as much as possible, because most people do that, do not. This is something that will lodge your professionalism in them by the way you speak. So slow down. Train yourself in front of the mirror before you go to speak to people. And remember to be personal in the humanity that you exude. Do not be aloof. Slower speed, being as if you speak to one person, speak to many people. And if you speak to many people, it's as if you speak to one. If I confused that. Speak to one as you speak to many. Speak to many as you speak to one. And the way you do that is by being intimate, and intimacy begins with a slow speed. Hope that's clear. Good luck.